Hey guys, Spencer Sarasari here, and this is episode 61 of KS8. Last time on the show, a lot of crap happened, so now I'm out of choice time. Let me use this text history to see what happened. Let's see. It doesn't matter. Then explained. I need to understand. They're all the same. I'm not sure. There's no three-sided coin here. I think I'll choose the middle one. This may or may not end badly, but whatever. I'll just go with my gut feeling. I can't. I don't want to turn you down. Anything can happen, so if you see. I needed to paint, so I can't do anything else, or I can do all sorts of things, but I can't do. It's the only thing I sort of do properly, most of the time. I didn't want to. I don't you understand? I can't. Go away. Go away, Hifao. I'm sorry. I can't deal with this. This episode may be a little bit cloudy because I might leave the episodes or not. We'll see what happens. It depends on what's happening, so yeah. This may be one or two episodes. This may be one short episode. I'm not 100% sure. Anything can happen. This is a blind opinion. It's over already? It's not even 10 minutes. What do I do to fill up all this time? Well, I think that's it, folks. That's the end. I kinda imagine it was gonna end like this. It's just really hard. It's really, sometimes it can be hard to read about it. I shouldn't end it in a choice time, but whatever. Who cares, bro? I think might see you guys next time for the next season. Sorry if it didn't end like this. I'm not going back and doing the planning because this is a blind opening and there's not enough time to do everything. I kind of knew it was going to happen. I kind of sensed it. Supervision. So this is the end. See you guys. See you guys. next time, I guess. This is kind of short on the other season. Well, bye, folks, I guess. And remember to sub, I think. Maybe. Doo-doo-doo!